Enjoying the water on a picturesque day in British Columbia, spots a grass fire and decided to get a little creative with their help. An eyewitness relaxing nearby took this video. It shows the couple trying to splash water onto the fire without leaving their boat. They're just using the boat to do it. They apparently helped prevent the fire from spreading until the real fire department showed up.